Georgia versus Kentucky. Fourth quarter. Phillips. Wide open Johnson. Kentucky takes the lead. Georgia will take the lead back, however, on a Bryce Ramsey touchdown pass to A.J. Montgomery. 56-52. Kentucky will take the lead back 59-58 now. Kentucky completes a Hail Mary pass, but they forget to call their timeout. The clock runs out, and the Bulldogs run 59-58.